Just talking with James, what have you seen consistently from the group defensively over the last 10 games that has really made the club competitive on most nights?
I think a lot of it's Freddie. He's been, you know, probably close to our best player, if not our best player. And when he's going, it seems like, you know, it makes it a lot easier on us.
Yeah, whether it be center, left, or right, those lanes seem to be open or shots are getting blocked. I mean, obviously, you guys as a group, five men in front, have done the job as well.
Yeah, for sure. You know, we're moving the puck good, chipping on offense as well. And like I said, Freddie's playing great, and that's a good recipe.
You try to build off what occurred in Calgary the other night. Would that arguably be this club's best game for over the course of 60 minutes, you think, this season?
Yeah, didn't allow much. Not many scoring chances. Freddie made one huge save, I think it was the second period. Held us in there a bit, but I think, you know, anytime we can limit to him, you know, 20 or 25 shots, we're going to have a good chance of winning.
And there seems to be more empty net goals this year, and the ability to hold on to leads in the third period. Is this one of the areas where the Leafs have maybe made its greatest progress, is the opportunity to seal a deal?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, when you have a young team, it's, I wouldn't say all about points, but when you're in a third period, you're up 3-1, it's more this year, I think guys are realizing, you know, you play a little bit different. You play with a lead, and you play smarter, and it's obviously showing.
Your Russian's not great, I'm sure, and I know Nikita's English is not so bad, but communication tonight and the opportunity to go against the speed of Connor McDavid, how important is being able to talk and bridge gaps and all of that against a player of that caliber?
Yeah, that's going to be big. I think just staying in his face the whole night, I know it's hard to do with his speed, but at least the amount of space you can give him, the better. Otherwise, he's probably going to expose you.